People finally queued for Sunken Temple.
He is not a happy dragon.
Here goes nothing. Where'd that other bat go?
That's one unhappy dragon.
Shield Oath. Somebody's mugging these bats, that's good. Don't know why. Alright. Alright. Hope that hit everyone. Do this game just in case.
flashbacks, yo.
What?
There's a flashback. It's really long.
Oh, okay.
gotta be.
Well, our healer DC'd.
Wow.
Oh, we got one. All right.
Nice.
It's a scholar, I think. God, you can have Grit and Darkseid active at the same time. Okay. It's good to know.
God damn it, level 56.
What?
The next storyline quest.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah, well, I had to come back here and talk to Raesfulgar again, and now I can't start the next quest. Give back my precious is the name of a quest. Dungeon.
I bet.
We had like 6 minutes left when we finished.
Out of 90. Wonderful.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
Sounds like that's going to be fun.
Yeah. It wasn't that it was really a hard dungeon. It's that my group was kind of terrible.
The mustard gas.
Mustard gas. Yeah, how do you wipe that thing 3 fucking times? It's not even a hard fight.
Is that even one of the bosses?
Yeah, it's the second boss.
Oh.
It's that hard, though. You just have to kill the bosses after they absorb, like, one... cloud. He spits these poison clouds all over the map. And then the bombs walk around and eat them. You can't really tank them. They just go to the clouds and eat them. You let them eat one, and then you kill them. But you still attack them while they're going to the one. Your DPS. But, if they eat, like, 2 or 3, they explode and put stacks of poison on everyone, and then the boss just fucking rapes you.
Wonderful. Oh, that was close enough. Alright.
I thought I had finished every quest in Mogholm. Apparently, now that I'm level 55, there's a whole new quest line of bullshit everywhere. Like, all 3 of the main areas have new quests. So I'm back to helping these fucking Moogles.
You do get a decent piece of armor off of one of them, I know that.
Well, if you haven't done the, if you still haven't done the Airy, then I've already done that quest.
No, it's a 56.
Is it?
The one I'm thinking of is a 56.
And you already did it?
No. But I know it's
there.
Oh,
okay. I was gonna say.
Almost to the boss.
Which dungeon are you in?
Sunken Temple.
Sunken Temple. Like I said, it's not really that hard of a dungeon. There's a lot of good mobs to kill. It's just a fucking bead.
It's really not that bad.
Yeah, the bees are the only problem with it, really. It's See, people used to be retarded and not know how to fucking avoid Doom. I've run it so many times with healers who just let Doom kill them, and then you're like, what a fucking idiot. And you have no healers to wipe.
Yeah, it looked like everybody knew what to do on that.
So I guess Bismarck is next on my list of shit I'm gonna have to do.
Wonderful.
I think he's 56. I think Brian said he's 56. It's an 8 man though. Even if I suck, I can get carried most of the time.
Saying what's in the path of retribution. Or somebody will run into the boss anyway. Alright, there's a part I can use.
You're on Dark Knight now, right?
Yes, I am. I got one piece of loot out of this.
Nice.
It works out. Alright, let's see. Throw that on. Alright.
Oh yeah, I have abandoned. Forgot about that. I always call it Abaddon. I know it says abandoned.
Yeah,
Belfleet is decent. It just did 1,094.
Not bad. That's one of the new abilities?
Yeah. You spend all 5 of your abandoned to use it.
So it's basically the deliverance version of Steel Cyclone?
No, because Steel Cyclone's an AoE. They're all different, that's the thing. Like, I have
it's the same idea,
with,
though.
With Defiance, you have 3 of them, yeah. But Unchained removes the damage nerf from Defiance, so your attacks all do normal damage. That one has a super long cooldown on it. Damage and heals you a little bit, and it also gives you a decent amount of hate, but it's a sync target. And then Steel Cyclone is the complete circle AoE that does a shit ton of, let's say a shit ton, but it's a nice amount of damage, and it gives you pretty good aggro on it too. It's more powerful than Overpower, that's for sure. Usually it's about between 400 and 500 damage. I've been thinking sense into my numbers.